Gosh, I wish I knew what to say to her.
All right, Joy, that's where we want to plant? Fine. But just remember, it takes two to tango, five to form a conga line, and like one to do the twist. What the hell am I talking about?
That's what I'd like to know.
Joy?
You know something, Tito? You are really screwed up.
Oh, really? Well, what makes you so sure of that?
Because you're sitting in the ladies' room.
That would explain all the screaming when I walked in.
Yeah. Well, how about trying making me scream once in a while, huh? Like in delight?
Look, Joy, you know how I feel about you. You're tops in my book.
Well, I don't want to be tops in your book. I want to be topless on your dining table.
But I got plenty of chairs.
Oh, can't you get through that thick, bloated cotton Dacron skull? Did you put your shorts on over your head again?
It's a blindfold. I've been wearing it all day. I wanted to understand what it's like for you. You know, to feel defenseless and helpless.
Excuse me. Did you say helpless?
Yeah.
Oh, now it all starts to make sense. You've been treating me the way you have because you feel like you were taking advantage of me.
Well, I would be taking advantage of you. You're blind. You don't even know what I look like.
My fingers tell me you're a cross between a Cro-Magnon man and a balloon at the Macy's parade.
You're just saying that.
Bull. I'm a full-fun, totally capable human being. I'm also a W-O-M-A-N.
A wombat?
A woman! Bull! Can't you understand what that means?
Can I think about it?
Think about this buzzhead. I may be blind, but I have needs, I have desires, and if those construction workers can be believed, I have a bodacious booty!
Oh, Lord! I promise.